Hey guys, Gibbles here, and welcome back to another video. So today we are on r/softwaregore, where we're going to be looking at some software doing stuff that it's not supposed to do. Let's get into it. Okay. Okay. You know what, I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say that that's not how doors are supposed to work. Just to be honest, I don't think doors are supposed to phase through the wall. Maybe that's why door stops exist, because if there weren't any, you would just keep going through the wall over and over, and we don't want that. This one, there is an epilepsy warning, so yeah, if you have epilepsy, I'd recommend skipping ahead about, I'd say 30 seconds or so. Okay, this literally looks like a YouTuber intro, like a really, really bad, like, 2012 gaming intro, where it's, I can just picture it. Okay, note to future me, edit this so it looks exactly like a YouTuber intro by putting that, like, really annoying dubstep music in the background. Yeah, you can see that now. Game error. Please reboot and restart the game. Yeah. Oh my god! That is horrific! Yeah, no, there's definitely an error there. I don't like that. It pretty much got rid of the skin. And that's it, and then left everything else. Oh my god. I'm assuming that since you post this on here, that's not actually your PC background. Honestly, that would actually be a great way to get some karma. Like, just take a random glitch screen picture online and then just set it as your lock screen and take a photo of it. That would actually be a really good way to get karma, but I'm assuming that that's just a glitch. GTA 5 loading screen. Let's see. I wonder what could happen. Oh, wow. Yeah, I don't think that's supposed to happen. Yeah. That was just really weird. I don't even know what to say to that. I was just sort of... I don't even know. What am I supposed to say? You guys saw it too. Just, yeah, it's there. Oh my god, yeah. I think you might need some help. I don't think this is like a help screen for you. I think this is like this program asking for help. Like, please. I am literally dying right here. I am bleeding out on the ground. Please. Call a technician, something. Okay, we have Red Dead Redemption 2, I believe. Yeah, definitely didn't just read that from the title of this post. Oh! So, I think your horse might be in sort of a bad situation. It looks like it has wings right now, but it's just its legs bent in a really weird shape. Okay. I don't even know what that looks like. Kind of looks like a rooster in some sort of these shots. Kind of looks like a rooster. Or a dragon, kind of, too. Oh, okay. Okay, that looks more normal. Never mind. It looked normal for a second. But now...
Remember me, boy?
Okay, that seemed to fix it. Wow. Yeah, that was probably the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Your horse pretty much just altered reality. Like, literally just shape-shifted into some horrific dragon-horse fusion. Login. Success! Age restricted. You must be at least %1S years old to use monkey. Don't worry, you can come back anytime as soon as you turn, %2S. Yeah. I'm really close to that age, honestly. Right now, I'm actually percentage 0.9 dollar sign S, but you know, I'll wait. Capacity, 59.48 gigabytes. Free space, wow, that's a lot of terabytes. I don't know, it says that, wow, that's like 110% filled, but then it says you have like a million terabytes. Just free, no, 16 million free terabytes, yeah, that's a lot. Looks like a repost. I've seen this image too many times. First thing here on, wow, 12,047, wow. That's impressive that, one, Reddit was around then, and two, that this bot was around then. That's impressive that it was scanning the internet back in 1247. Ketchup, Animal Crossing Wiki, Phantom. Ketchup is a red duck with a yellow beak, orange cheeks, and green hair on her forehead that resembles leaves. She meant to look like a dot dot dot. Gender, personality, female, peppy. I think they might have mixed something up there. Not sure what, but I think they might have.
Oh wow, looks like your computer really wants to sleep. It's like, come on, let me sleep. I've been up for the past 48 hours. Let me sleep.
Look at that storm. It's just everywhere except there's just this little square cut out in the middle. That yeah, I think God hates everywhere else, but they're like, you know what? I'll try to save that area. FL Studio. H. You know, with some of these, they're funny, but I have absolutely nothing to add to them. I literally can just laugh and then move on. Like, what do I even say about this?
Oh my God.
So pretty much what your computer did was copy and pasted your screen and then moved it slightly over and overlaid them on top of each other. Yeah, it's a little bit of a problem.
Oh my God, Illustrator does this sometimes? Excuse me, and what is a vibe calculator?
Oh, I guess it's a website that their friend designed.
Alright guys, welcome to a new section of this video.
Turns out from that post, I came upon the Vibe Calculator 1.0. Let's see, does it have a vibe? Let's see, do I have a vibe? Gibbles, check vibe. I have a 76% vibe, okay. That's not bad to be fair, that's pretty good. Let's see if Legit Clips has a vibe.
Oh, Legit Clips does not have a vibe. Well, some, only 28%. Let's see Extra in 325.
Ooh, he has a pretty big vibe, okay. You know, that's not bad. Yeah, that's it for this section of the video. I hope you enjoyed this vibe calculator section. Yeah, back to your scheduled Reddit content.
I'm unable to suggest a character because the.
That means that they literally can't even think of a reason for why they can't guess your character. You literally stumped the Akinator. Congratulations, you did it. Up next, search for gaming websites. Are you searching for gaming websites with a thermometer? Yeah, maybe that was a mismatch?
Oh my God, your refresh rate is,
is that good or bad? And whether it's good or bad, it's not normal, that's what I can say. 33.3 centimeters. Nah, that's not it. Correct answer, 33.3 centimeters, sorry. Live subscriber count. Negative 1 subscribers milestone. Your channel passed the negative 1 subscribers milestone on January 1st, the first year. Negative 1 views milestone. Your channel passed the negative 1 views milestone on January 1st of the first year. Negative 1 uploads milestone. Your channel passed the negative 1 uploads milestone on January 1st of the first year. Wow. That's really impressive. So you're at negative subscribers, negative views, and negative uploads. That must be a world record or something. TikTok. C. You know, that might not even be a glitch. TikTok might have just been like, hey, how about we pretend there's a glitch by sending out random notifications with just gibberish. People might click on them more. Fortnite is updating, 1500%. Wait, did Fortnite actually finally update the game? But it's such a big update that it's like 50,000%.
Look like. They say she's faceless, dressed in tatters and all glowing.
Oh, that's creepy. What are you suggesting, sarcastic?
She was more than that.
What the
she
heck?
Living shadow, oozing fog.
What is this game?
Yeah, but Devin doesn't know that. What if we make you look like what everyone thinks Adam's messengers look like? No face, the rags, the irradiated glow. Then you can go and talk him out of it.
All right. So, how do we do that?
Well, there goes your head. I love it. It's just a normal conversation. And then it just cuts to him with no hat.
Oh my God, how long is that video?
Yeah, I wonder how many ads are in that.
Oh my God, Pokemon Go? What have you done?
Like, actually, what have you done? Why is there a giant head? So, looks like you got an 100% on the first one, then a 50% on the second, and then 125% on the third. Yeah, that seems to kind of balance it out, I think, right? Yeah, that's a decent score. This is why I don't FaceTime anyone. Definitely not because I have no friends, but this is why I don't FaceTime anyone, because this could happen. That's definitely why. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna wrap today's video here. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. According to YouTube, over 92% of you guys are not subscribed. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.